Hello students, in this video we take example number 8.2. okay, this is a system for the delta functions. Okay, now we find the ground state energy for a delta function potentials. Okay, so the ground state energy is less than or equal to the expectation value of Hamiltonians. Okay, so first we find the expectation of H. Okay, the expectation of H is the expectation of kinetic energy and plus the expectation of potential. Okay, so we know the Hamiltonian for this system is equal to minus H cut square divided by 2m and d divided by dx square and then minus alpha and delta x. This is potential. So we have already calculated the expectations value of kinetic energy in the previous example, so which is equal to h cut square into b divided by 2m. Okay, now we calculate the expectations value of potentials. Okay, the expectations value of potentials is from positive infinity to negative infinity. Okay, and then psi into V of phi and psi x into dx. Okay, and then we put the value of psi in here. And here we consider the Gaussian wave functions. Okay, so the Gaussian wave function is psi is equal to a into e to the power minus b x square. Okay, this is the Gaussian wave functions. Then this is a max square. Okay, and then integration from minus infinity to positive infinity in e to the power minus b x square. And also the here sign, then we can write first the value of potentials is minus alpha into delta x. Okay, this is a potential, and then e to the power minus bx square into dx. Okay, then a max square and minus alpha from minus infinity to positive infinity e to the power minus bx square. So this is multiplied to this, and then this is 2 times. Okay, and then the sigma x and dx. Okay, now first we look for this delta functions where the x to peak is occur. Okay, so the x peak at x is equal to 0. Okay, then we put this value into this function, then we get the x value. Okay, so minus a max square alpha, and we put the value of this as minus 2b into 0, then this is equal to minus the a max square into alpha, and this value is equal to become 1. Okay, so then we put the value of a, and we have already done in the previous video. Okay, so the x video is equal to 2b divided by pi 1/4. Okay, and then the x value is 2b divided by pi and under root minus alpha. Okay, this is the value of potentials. Okay, then we put the value, the expectation of h is equal to h cut square b divided by 2m, and then the value of this is minus 2b divided by pi under root and alpha. Okay, Okay. Now we minimize this Hamiltonian, then we take the derivative with respect to the adjustable parameter. Okay. And this, the adjustable parameter here is b. Okay. Then is equal to, this is h cut square divided by 2m, and then minus alpha divided by 2 phi b and under root. Okay, and this is become equal to 0. Okay, and then the value of now we find the value of v, and then this is h cut square divided by 2m minus alpha divided by 2 phi b and under roots as equal to 0. Okay, and then h cut square divided by 2m is equal to alpha divided by 2 phi b under roots. Okay, now we're squaring both sides, and then this is h cut to power 4 and 4m square, and then this is alpha square divided by 2 phi b. Okay, then the value of b is equal to, let's cancel to this, is 2 m square alpha square divided by phi h cut phi to power 4. Okay, okay, this is the value of b. Okay, then we put this value into the this equation. Okay, then the expectations of h is equal to this was, okay, h cut square divided by 2m, and the value of this one, okay, this is 2m square alpha square divided by 5 to power 4, and then minus, okay, is 2 divided by pi under root, and the value of this is 2m square alpha square divided by pi h cut to power 4 and under root. Okay, and then alpha. This is here. Okay, this is the under root b, so we can separately write this. Okay. Then when we simplify this potential, the minimum of this potential is equal to minus the m alpha square divided by phi h dot square. Okay, okay, and then this is a approximate of the ground state energy. Okay.